understand. No one knows my plan. Why the dancing, shouting? Why the shrieks of pain? The lovely music? Why the smell of burning autumn leaves? Understands. No one knows my plan. Shouting, why the shrieks of pain, the lovely music in burning autumn. In my prison cell I find my time. Always thinking, always busy, looking up an angle, making up a tiny blueprint of the angle, looking up the burning.
It's the same band.
Let me tell you about my operation. Shun, 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 shun. Stop.
Never. They know what they did.
So how about this horn situation, people? Can you believe the luxury in which we are living? We are very proud to announce that the New Year's Eve show and the following two shows after that will also feature the horns. And that is news to everyone on this bandstand, ladies and gentlemen. We like to keep some surprises public in this band. So what's the next song all about, John?
We got a song about, I'll just tell you the name of it. It's called Metal Detector. And coincidentally...
But what's it really about, John?
That's what the song's
John?
About.
What's it about?
It's actually about...
It's actually about it.
Yeah. There's no, like, you know, metaphor.
It's got a subtext that can be found in the physical world.
It's about a metal. In a word.
I'm ready. Motivated.
Down at the shore, there's a place where there's no one vacationing. There's just the sound of the call of the wild overcoming the fear of the unknown. And I've got something to help you understand. Something waiting there underneath the land. My metal detector is with me all of the time. I'm the inspector of the mine. Look past the volleyball. Look past the squawking. Is with me all of the time. I'm the inspector of the mind. Metal detector watching time. Every seashell has a story to tell if you're listening. And underneath every shell there's a story as well. Something waiting there underneath the land. My metal detector is with me all of the time. I'm the inspector of the mine. Metal detector, watch it shine. Don't need no volleyball. Don't need no squad.
We can all relax.
Everyone is crying at the dread hypnotic flying of the bee, of the bird, of the moth. You can't walk, you can't ramble, 'cause you're gonna have to scramble from the bee, of the bird, of the moth. We'll be right back.
horses have enlisted in the forces of the bee, of the bird, of the moth. All are irresistibly attracted by the suction of a hypnotizing tractor beam, presenting a production of the shape of reason, corporation in association with the bee, of the bird, of the
Machine Levine on the trombone is going to take a three-minute break. Right behind him on the trumpet, all the way from Connecticut, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Kurt Ram! And the optimist, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Stan Harrison on the saxophone. What's it all about, the saxophone?
Oh, you better unhook yourself there. You're going to be in trouble deep. You're going to be in some deep shit if that thing falls over.
So,
expensive, very expensive.
Very expensive equipment. It's a rental. So here's a song off our brand new album, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, we have a brand new album.
Brand new album.
It's called Glean. It's called Glean, ladies and gentlemen. And it remains brand new.
Until the next album comes out.
And this song is called Answer.
Year after year, though every dream of a pony would end in tears, the cake was lit and a you blew the candles out, your heart's refilled, and every year your dream was killed. It may take an ocean of whiskey and time to wash all of the letdown out of your mind. And this may not be the thing you expected, but I am the answer to all your prayers. All this time, interested agents have been eavesdropping upstairs. A clap of thunder broke the air. The sky went black, the weather changed, and then it rained. It may take an ocean of whiskey and time to wash all of the lead down out of your mind. And this may not be the item you selected, but I am the answer to all your prayers. All this time, the surveillance machine has been all up in your affairs. When will you recognize that I am the answer to all your prayers? It might seem like a thankless existence, but don't lose hope just yet. You'll be remembered for your persistence, and this is the thanks you get. You wanna talk? I came in under 5-4, then you asked for dark. I took the sunburn a lot as her eyes and well. Can't help you there, so I'll make it what you will.
Those horns back here, ladies and gentlemen.
We just can't, we can't make it without you guys.
Yeah.
We can't do this without the horns.
It didn't feel right. It didn't feel right.
We're bums. We're losers. We need them.
So here's a song. What's tell us about the song.
Why did no one contradict me? Now I feel really bad.
You could have jumped in.
That's right. Anyone could have defended us.
Yeah, actually, next month is going to be a total spacewalk because John and I are actually going to be doing a duo set that is going to involve MIDI controllables.
Yes.
And
if you thought there were technical flaws in tonight's show,
right.
You'll forgive everything when you see our next show.
Yes. We're nicknaming it The Martian.
That's right.
So it's gonna be good though. I got my 4-track together. I got a splicing block. I bought a reel of that white tape, the tape that you put between tracks. I bought a remote control for the 4-track, which we've never had up until now. So this will be the very slickest tape show we've ever done.
We used to have a tape op.
We actually had a tape op guy.
A human being pressing play. And
his name was Millie. So John, but I distract. That's next month. Let's get back to
next month.
Let's get back to this month.
I'm just saying, in case anyone has any problems with tonight's show.
Right. It's all going to be
the
different.
The next one's going to be even more fucked up. Right. That's all I'm saying.
So before you
enjoy
thinking,
this.
Right. Before you're thinking refund, start thinking cancellation. But John,
I got nothing to say about this song. It is a very touchy subject. I think your mom doesn't like this particular song.
I think I'm not sure anyone in our families.
Nobody's
likes this
mom
song.
Likes
no,
it.
No, no.
There's some band moms here tonight probably are just gonna skip over this part of the show.
Just hit fast forward on this part.
But the song is called "I Think I'd Like to Call You Mom."
Brushing her hair, eating a pear. little bottle and shake my shaky head. Black coffee is not enough for me. I need a better friend. And here at the bottle, singing my favorite song. I know I must invest in you. I hope that I can sing along. There's a time for metaphors, cried the lyrical to me. He said life is a placebo, masquerading as a symbol. But I knew that pill was lying to carry us tonight. And as we walked, I had to sing this time.
It's like you're high-fiving yourself.
Hey. Hey, hey, hey. Particle man, doing the things a particle can. What's he like? It's not important. Particle man. Is he a duck? Or is he a speck? If underwater, does he get wet? Or does the water get him instead? Nobody knows. Particle man. Triangle man. Triangle man. Triangle man hates particle man. They have a fight. Triangle wins. Triangle man. Universe man, size of the entire universe man, usually kind to smaller man. Universe man, he's got a watch for the minute hand, millennium hand, and eon hand, and when they meet, it's a happy land. Powerful man, universe man. First man, hit on the head with a frying pan, lives his life in a garbage can. First man, getting depressed, or is he a mess? Feel totally wordless. He came up with person man, degraded man, person man. Triangle man, triangle man hates person man. They have a fight, triangle wins.
Triangle man.
Triangle man.
gentlemen, you've been a fantastic audience. We want to thank you all for coming out to the show. We want to thank our band, Mr. Marty Beller on the drums, Danny Wyckoff on the bass, Dan Miller on the electric guitar, and on the horns, the trombone is Mr. Dan the Machine Levine, ladies and gentlemen. Kurt Ram on the trumpet. And on the saxophone, that's Stan Harrison, everybody. I want to thank you all again for coming out to the show. We've got this song. It's called Statue Got Me High. Gentlemen, thank you again for coming out to the show. We've got just a couple more songs for you now. This one's from Apollo 18. Let's turn that accordion on everywhere. Let's turn the accordion on in all the headsets.
Yeah.
Here we go.
All the stuff.
Johnny, play this. What's the song? What's the song all about?
This song, you know, I put me on the spot. I don't know. I was young. I was confused.
It's like storytellers.
It was a different person who wrote this. I've changed, John.
All right. Well, I'm just going to turn my guitar way up.
Good. I was working all night in my office when a man had recently killed called me up from a phone near my building. So I looked out the window at him. He had the same obsequious manner that was the reason I had him killed. So to calm my nerves, I sang this song to him over the phone. Turn around, there's a thing there that can be found. Turn around, it's a human skull on the ground. Human skull on the ground, turn around. I was out by myself in the graveyard. I was doing an interpretive dance when I felt something heavy and pointed strike me in the back of my neck. And then the ghost of my dance instructor pushed me down into an open grave. And as dirt rained down, she played a xylophone, sang me a song. Turn around, there's a thing that can be found. Turn around, it's a human skull on the ground. Human skull on the ground. Out the window of a fast-moving passenger train, acting in an irresponsible fashion until the engineer who's
back had been turned, and who would probably find this highly amusing, quickly swirled his head around. And his face, which was a paper white mask of evil, sang us this song. Turn around, turn around, there's a thing that can be found. Turn around, turn around, it's a human skull on the ground. Human skull on the ground. Turn around. Turn around, turn around. There's a thing there that can be found. Turn around, turn around. It's a human skull. It's a human skull on the ground. On the ground. Turn around.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Back yes. on stage, Dan Miller. We are They Might Be Giants, your best They Might Be Giants-oriented band in the tri-state area.
years ago, boy from my town. I was looking up past the city lights, but the city lights got in my way. See the constellation right across the sky. A cigar lady on his arm, just a guy made of dots and lines, just a guy made of dots and lines. I found my mind.
Ladies and people, on the saxophone, Stan Harrison. Bring it down, folks. And the judges give Stan 10 points. On the trumpet, playing the trumpet, Mr. Kurt Rao. On the trombone, Dan the Machine Levine. But ladies and gentlemen, let's hear them all soloing at the same time. It's late at night. I think we can throw the harmonic rule back out the window. Everybody, all three guys, please. Just free.
Oh! visible.
Even old New York was once an answer. Why they change it, I can't say.
It was a thing.
Have it.
No, you can't go back to Constantinople.
But I want to go to
Constantinople. Why did Constantinople get the works? That's nobody's business but the day.
Champs-Élysées, the pride of gay Paris.